Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick, your brother from another mother, coming to you via YouTube. I hope you guys are doing all right today. Praise the living God. As I mentioned the other day, the Lord has directed me to go to the Chicago area, and I will, by the grace of God, and I'm just going to lock in the dates in the next day or two, second or third week of July, and then I'll be either renting a car or borrowing a car and driving from Chicago up to Minneapolis. So I ask you guys, please, I need to hear back from you. I've already got five or six people in Minneapolis that need to be water baptized, and also in Chicago. I have people in the areas who've asked me for words of wisdom, words of knowledge, to be prayed over for healing, all those things. They want to be prayed to receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit with evidence of speaking in tongues in those areas, to be anointed with oil. I'll be in those areas, brothers and sisters, to do those things. So I ask for your prayers. I'm looking for RSVP. You don't have to, but I like to hear from people so I have an idea of how many people I'm going to be meeting with so I can make the schedule, how many days to be there. And so I'll be coming. My wife and son are coming with me. We'll be flying in Chicago. Be seeing Sister Pearly. Now the boxes, we need to have all the things for the boxes by the end of the month. So I need to hear from you, brothers and sisters, who want to send stuff to Sister Pearly. I can give you her information if you don't already have it. It's posted on the Facebook group. And it's, I believe it's posted under all the videos I make. I'm not sure. I do believe so. You can contact Sister Pearly in the greater Chicago area and send your stuff there to send in the boxes to the Philippines that we give to the feeding programs. We feed 1,000 kids every week. And we teach them about the Lord and, you know, Vacation Bible School, that kind of stuff. And then, of course, we have 4 orphanages. And then, so all the things that we've been sending like twice a year through Sister Pearly, thank God for that. There's also a brother and sister who sent some out of L.A. I don't know if they'll send again. But let's pray about it, and people in that area, in the California area, can send to them if they're willing to do it again. But anyway, brothers and sisters, I'll be in Chicago, and then I'm going to drive out from Chicago for a few days up to Minneapolis to see people there. During the second or third week of July, I will have the exact date soon. That's why I need to hear from you. If you're going to be available, if someone says, oh, Brother Patrick, I won't be around till the 18th. And I'm in Chicago. Okay, I'll make sure that I'm in Chicago on the 18th, if at all possible. As an example, I need to hear from you. Also, ask for your prayers, consideration, and help. If maybe I need, you know, I can rent a car in Chicago for like 2 or 3 days, so I can drive up to Minneapolis and back instead of trying to fly to both. I've been looking at the plane tickets; it's a whole lot more expensive. It's really cheap to fly into Chicago, which makes sense because it's a, you know, major city, then just drive out and back. And so, anyway, brothers and sisters, God bless you. Thank you for inviting me, those who will meet with me, thank you. I look forward to meeting all you guys in that area and more areas. I'll be going to Seattle. The Lord's already spoke to me, of course. I've got to get out to Seattle again, but I haven't been to Chicago yet. So the Lord, you know, I was planning to go to Seattle in the month of July, and the Lord spoke to me and said Chicago. And then I started having people contact me from Minneapolis and Chicago. You know, this is the Lord's leading. So I know the Lord's going to do something big. Praise God for that. It'll all come together. So just pray about that, brothers and sisters. You know, that God will bless it too. Those of you who are not in that area, please pray, you know, that God will open the doors to whomever and wherever, churches and whatnot, individuals that the Lord would like me to meet with, that, the ministry that God gave me, this prophetic ministry, can be released in the lives of who it needs to be released into, you know, to multiply for the revival, you know, revival of the wise virgins. Anyway, brothers and sisters, God bless you. Love you all. And thank you all for all of your prayers, help and support with orphanages. And as I mentioned, I've been able to pay back another $10,000 on the loan I got to buy orphanage number 3. Praise God for that. So I'm halfway there to paying it off. So as you guys continue to pray about that, and I'm talking about prayer for the ministry, we paid off $30,000 in 3 months. So that's $10,000 a month by the grace of God. And praise God for that. I see it as a miracle. You know, and then, of course, we're paying interest. And I know the Lord will make a way we can get it paid, the other $30,000 paid off, because, you know, the interest is you know, something that I don't like to see. It's like wasting money to me. And but, you know, the Lord led me to do it. I know He'll make a way get it paid off. Anyway, brothers and sisters, God bless you all. I love all of you guys. I appreciate all of you guys. You know, don't let those few rotten apples in the YouTube community bother you. I'm not going to let them bother me. And praise God for that. You know, there's not many of us. We're a family. You know, the world is wicked out there. There's lots of people that hate Christians. They hate Jesus. They hate us. the vast majority of people in America and in Europe and all, in the whole world, it's getting worse and worse and worse. So, you know, we need to tighten it up. You know, circle the wagons and be there for each other and minister to each other. And that's what it's all about, so that we can, when it goes down, you know, we can be salt and light in those dark places when need be. You know, that's what church and all those things are about. It's a training camp. It's a, you know, it's a reviving of people. It's a cheer session, you know. It's a, what do they call it? It's a pep rally. It's a pep rally to go back out into the world. So brothers and sisters, that's what it's got to be about. We got to get fired up. We got to get pepped up. We got to get, you know, get ourselves straightened up, lined up, packed up, looking up, because we're going up, right? God bless you guys. You know that I love you guys, and I appreciate you all. All the people that's ever contacted me that I've talked to or messaged with, who, you know, who's asked me for prayer and words from the Lord, and all the people, of course, who've donated for the stuff through Sister Pearly that's in the Philippines, the people's donated finances, and on the prayer team. You know, I thank the Lord for all the people on the Church of the Firstborn prayer team. We need more. We always need more true, real, dedicated prayer warriors. You know, brothers and sisters, about half the people, they're fly by night. They get on a whim, get on a kick, and then they want to do something the next day. Hey, and that's the way it is with Christianity. There's lots of people that are, you know, they come to the Lord, or they get back with the Lord for a few days or a few weeks or a few months, then boom, there. You know, just like Jesus said, that seed that falls on the rocky ground, you know, it starts springing up, and then when the heat comes and it dries up, boom, it withers away because it had no roots. Had no roots. Lots of people have no roots, brothers and sisters. So get yourself rooted and grounded from the Bible verse I gave. Proverbs 13:20. Take that verse to heart. I'm not going to read it again. It's in the last video. Huh? If you're not rooted in it, you know, if you can't go look up a Bible verse, you got to get rooted and grounded enough to, you know, for these kind of things, brothers and sisters. I know the internet has got everybody in the mindset that it's just instantaneous, copy and paste, you know, and hey, that's kind of like a jazzy thing. That's old. Anyway, brothers and sisters, God bless you all. Just clowning. I'll see you guys soon in the Chicago and Minneapolis area by the grace of God in the next 2 or 3 weeks. God bless.